Hello children, welcome to Zaheen classes. Today I am presenting a paragraph on festival Eid. But before I start, Eid Mubarak to all. Eid is a famous festival of India. Eid is celebrated all over the world. Eid is also known as Eid ul-Fitr. It is a festival of brotherhood and unity. Eid is celebrated after 1 month of Holy Ramadan. Eid prayer is performed in open areas or at mosques. Muslims visit one place to another, embracing their acquaintances with love and joy. People wear new clothes and decorate their houses. On this day, delicious food is prepared at homes. This festival tells us to obey God and not to take part in any evil deeds. It gives us the message of brotherhood, sympathy and kindness. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel.